And here's my limited edition silver or platinum vinyl Triumph Rock and Roll Machine. Got a mirror finish on there. And this is the jacket that it came in with that die cut hole. When the vinyl is inside here, you can actually see a portion of the silver vinyl. There. I also have this on black vinyl, and I'm pretty sure I have another silver vinyl one as well. It's a tad more worn than this.